A scary scene in New York City. Someone started firing outside a cathedral. Carolers had just wrapped up a performance on the steps yesterday when a man started firing. It wasn't clear if he was aiming at anyone or firing in the air. Officers who were working security for the event quickly moved in and shot the gunman.
I was in such shock that it took me, my legs like got frozen, and it took me several moments before I ran. I was like, I couldn't believe what was happening.
Well, the gunman was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Nobody else was injured.